Hi, my name is Chelina Odbert, and I'm the co-founder and principal of Kounkuey Design Initiative. We work with communities in impoverished areas, typically urban slums, to improve living conditions. When we first heard about Ashoka Changemakers competition, we didn't plan to apply, and that was because we actually don't build housing. But thankfully, we met an Ashoka representative who assured us that the word housing was being interpreted very loosely and that it really meant more about transforming, it was more about transforming communities. So thankfully we applied because from the very beginning it has really opened some great doors for us. We've met a lot of like-minded people, we've exchanged ideas, learned new things, and really just been connected in a way that we wouldn't have had we not applied.